What would you do if you suddenly lost your ability to read? And that it are reading now become an incomprehensible jumble of letters. Such the world case Kishima Kage's father faced after he experienced a stroke in 2012. Since then, Shima Kage, 26, has been working to develop a product that helps patients like HIS father by using HIS own expertise a product design mixed with digital technology. Perhaps it's difficult for us to imagine a world where things you are able to read before become suddenly incomprehensible. We forget about the days when we were unable to read, before growing older and becoming iterate. Shima Kage, CEO of Tokyo-based Startup Oton Glass, said during a recent interview with the Japan Times.IT was after my father was hit by the stroke that I first realized our world is a true eye full of letters, and that being unable to read them may cause a significant disadvantage in our daily lives, he said. When HIS father started experiencing the reading disorder in 2012 after a cerebral infarction,Shima Kage was a Tokyo Metropolitan University Junior studying product design.While wondering what to do for HIS graduation project, HE decided to develop a product that could support HIS father. Before developing the product, I asked my father's doctor about the kind of symptoms HE has. I also went out with my father and asked him how was on the street looked to him and what HE couldn't read, HE said.After much trial and error, Shima Kage came up with an idea in 2014 for an IGAS is hyphen type device that reads out text captured by camera. IT was the very first prototype of Oton Glass a pan convening two Japanese words, Oton, that and OTO, sound. The idea crystallized when Shima Kage accompanied HIS father to visit a doctor.When HIS father had to fill out a form before saying treatment, the doctor read IT out for him because HE couldn't understand what was written. Seeing that, I realized IT might be a great help for people WHO have difficulty reading if I develop a device that converts the text they see to speech so they can access various information without the help of others.But what made Oton Glass possible was the latest digital technologies. When a user sees text with the device and presses a button on its frame, a camera inside sends the data to a separate computer the size of a pocket book, attached with a cable, that the user carries type K in a bag or suspended on a neck strap.The computer then sends the image to Gunges Cloud Platform to process the text.Amazon's cloud service is converts the text into speech, so that the device can read IT aloud. The whole process takes just a few seconds. Oton Glass, the frame of which is made using A3-D printer, can also translate text written in one language into speech in another by using Gunges Cloud Translation Engine.アソワシミアルテッド -2-speech services have already been available as smart earth. シマカゲ said gas is the most suitable form for a device because they can provide an experience that is the most natural for humans. The key is how we can let users experience the device as a part of their own body, HE said.